What's going on, guys? Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Please make sure you guys like, subscribe, turn that post notification on so you can notify. We are waiting for my little sister, so we got her. Now we are on our way to Oshikango because why not? The petrol is expensive and the tank is dry. Here, my mom is showing us where my aunt lives at Onga. What a quick transition, guys. This is day two of the wedding. Actual day of the wedding, Kanjang Kaldona, the 26th of August 2022. The bride is on the way, Korupale. Look at my cousin. My sister was filming here and I used to have bad content, so I decided, no girl, bring my phone back. You cannot do that to me. The bride said, "I'm about to see you in a penny." Bridesmaid, what are you doing? The The bride, the parents, as well as the rest of the wedding crew are on their way to church. Oh wow, so church is out, and what we normally do is our Fukuhai Monty, so the bride's side of the family can umba whatever gift it is that they have prepared for their bride, and from there that is when they can get into the house and eat, enjoy motenda, whatever. Ano vaja wa Monty uvuka mumbo tavekende ko kandira yakazvina poro pare, and then from there on tai nemo tenta, which is now time to enjoy.
Are you blessing? Blessing.
A quick reminder, guys, what are you doing here if you have not subscribed? I mean, you have came so far, 6 minutes, and you have not subscribed. Please subscribe.
Just take what you want, and then man to have.
Like I said, poro paro vadenga bonalon dry, so they are on their way to the tent, which you guys won't be able to see because it's covered by that building that you're seeing there. So that just allows them to go and enjoy the food. Look at the bridesmaids. Oh wow,
I did it myself. Wow. Boy, look at the women. I'm in the nigga and I'm in the Nangolo and I'm in the chaos. I did most of I'm in a man.
And of course, also of course, skippers, you know, the catering group. This chair is not for the gamer, I know, and the people took them.
There's that one and the other one was.
I think. So why are they put to the, in the center?
Okay, I'm going to count from 1 to 3. Are we ready? 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
This was it for the wedding. Anyways, guys, what was a day without Oshirongo Shampingera? Totally nothing. I hope you guys have subscribed, you have liked the video, commented your favorite part of the video, and share. You don't want to be the only one enjoying it. Anyways, guys, this is the end of the vlog. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and I hope you have enjoyed the video. If you have come this far, thank you. Bye.